Hi, just checking out the Dollar Tree today. Let's see what they have, okay? All right, here we go.
It's not Dollar Tree today. Look at the cute basket. They're so ready for Easter. Cute, colorful, and they've got all the eggs. And the four-piece eggs are clear. They have patterns. They're very cute. They even have like the cellophane bags to put over it, and those are $1 each. They've got the cute buckets, more colors. They've even got more Easter eggs and like sports themes for boys. They've got cute bunnies. They've got bells. Look at these cute eggs. They've got camel eggs. They've got bunny eggs. They've got chick eggs. They've got like little gold eggs. Those are cute. And then on this side, they've got headbands for little girls and boys. They've got the little signs up, which you can stick in the front lawn or in the backyard. And they're so cute. Ready for Easter. And look at these bake shells. Big Easter eggs, and they have the string. And they're ready for all the little fake floral arrangements. And like little potted plants. Oh, look at their cute little succulents they have. It's not bad at all. And they've got like a little watering can. They've got more pots over here, which is really good. And then you can like hang more stuff up outside, like ready for your little garden. It's cute. And then little seed starting greenhouse. That's cute. And you can get the plants to hang your pots in. Look at all of these seeds they have. The freesia, the sunflower, cornflower. You need gloves. That's cute. And then the things to stick in the ground. That's so cute. And look, they have more than marigolds. They have hummingbird. They have patience. They've got Dina. They've got a lot of wildflower bunches, marigolds. So on this side, they've got more stuff for your Easter basket. They've got some cute little toys, stickers. Ooh, they've got like a glitter putty. They've got a cute little notepad. These are cute. I like these buckets. Different sizes, varieties for the kids. More headbands are zingy. And like little napkins, little tablecloth, little sippy cups if you're having a little party. And look at these things. They've got the cute little lollipops. It's like a little variety pack. And if you're having like a little party, they've got like little tablecloth. And then you've got more cards on this side. And then of course you can't have Easter without chocolate. Look at the little bunnies that they have. And they're so cute. They've got Tootsie Roll. They've got, you know, all the regular type of chocolates that they have. And then they've got like a little Tootsie Roll thing. They've got lemon heads. You know, for Tom's Sunday, they've got like a frost that's chocolate also. They've even got like gum chocolate. Cute Skittles. More eggs. Of course, Russell Stover chocolate, milk chocolate, peanut butter. They've got SpongeBob chocolate, Skittles, Peeps. Peeps are like a staple. And then on this side, they've got, I guess, more games for like spring, like if you're outside. They've got little activities. They've got bubbles, water toys, fun friends. Little darts, little Barbie, spray paint, Easter eggs, stuff to keep the kids occupied, like little jump ropes, little windmill things. And then inside they have more garden tools. Okay, so I did not forget about St. Patty's Day. They do have in front of the store little hats, the streamers, the palm things for St. Patty's Day. They did not forget about St. Patty's Day. So look. A little section, they even got like little headbands and they're Irish, little scarves, little coins. They certainly do not forget about St. Patrick's Day.